Today we will do something different. Instead of making it pop, we are going to add some fog to this image using the Snapseed app. I'll be using mainly curves tool to get this effect. But I'm going to start by opening curves and applying it without making any changes. The reason for this is I'm going to create a mask to separate the main subjects with the rest of the image. Straight away going to the masking screen, tapping on the stacks icon, view edits, curves and brush. With the effect enabled and brush value at 0, I'm also going to toggle the eye icon to see the red overlay, which helps in creating a mask here. So brushing out the main subjects roughly. Then zooming in and making a precise selection. This takes a bit of time, so fast forwarding. Keep in mind that we can also invert the mask. This edit was done to avoid making the same mask again and again for the later edits. Without going back, select copy and insert to repeat the last curves effect. Here I'm going to darken the image by dragging the top point down. As we have carry forwarded the mask to, this effect applies only on the rest of the image other than the subjects. As I have already copied, now I will just insert the first curves effect. This time lifting the blacks to add a lot of brightness to the shadows. Again affecting the parts other than the subject. Inserting again, this time I'm going to drag the lower point almost to the top, which adds a ton of whites to the image. Now we will try replicating the fog effect. Going to masking screen, I'm going to brush out the effect at the bottom. Also the top with the effect remaining in the background of the main subjects. Just tapping around here to add back some haze. Again inserting with a similar curves edit. This time adding a thin layer in the background. If I make a mistake here, I need to close and open the masking screen again as I don't want to disturb the mask on the subjects. Tuning and applying the mask. Inserting and reducing the brightness a bit with the same selection applied. Now I'm going to apply a thin layer of mask on the subjects. Lifting the blacks. Going to the masking screen, inverting the selection. then removing the effect on the upper parts of the subjects. Lifting the shadows a bit on the main subjects. Masking work here. Going to Tune Image menu now, desaturating the overall image. Here I'm going back to the first step and adding selective filters mainly to desaturate the autumn colors. Finally, this time opening curves to make a global edit. Adding just a hint of blue. Also giving it a bit more faded look. And this is the final result. Thanks for watching.